After bringing down aliens in The Avengers, playing a corrupt politician in American Hustle, Jeremy Renner is now exposing the shady tactics of the CIA in his new film, Kill the Messenger. Hi, I'm Terry Hitchcock. In Harkins Theaters Behind the Screens, I sat down with Jeremy to talk about his role as Pulitzer Prize-winning journalist Gary Webb.
One of the DEA's most wanted brought in thousands of kilos of cocaine to the U.S. every day. For them.
For who?
The U.S. government. Or with them. Or at least while they were looking the other way.
Jesus.
You know, they say this guy made the CIA look bad. Have you ever inadvertently made something look bad? Or someone look bad by accident?
Oh, I mean, in this case, I'm sure a lot. I'm sure I've made someone look bad all the time. But not because I wanted to.
Right.
And if I did want to make somebody look bad, it would be done in a very funny way.
Yeah. And hopefully they'll take it as such.
Yes, exactly.
Because it can go bad.
Yeah.
We'd never threaten your children, Mr. Webb.
What'd you say?
Okay. It's over.
I'm not finished with it! I'm not finished!
This is a true story. Some stories are just too true to tell. Where you be for the
revolution. He was so passionate about getting this film done. You've got to check out Kill the Messenger. If you want to see more of your Hollywood favorites, log on to HarkinsTheaters.com and check out Harkins Behind the Screens.